It's August, end of August, and we're here at Garvies here in Durban, South Africa, watching some of the waves come in early morning Pacific.